ACT leader David Seymour got a taste of the treaty debate he's been asking for, going head-to-head with an iwi leader for the first time over his controversial Treaty Principles Bill. Our Māori Affairs correspondent Te Anawa Hurihanganui reports.
David Seymour.
He dances like a white man trapped in a burning banjo.
And Ngāti Toa Rangatira leader Helmut Morlick.
He has the fire of Honeheke, the dulcet tones of Sir Howard Morrison,